is scheduled for one fall with TV time remaining, and it is for the World Wrestling Federation Championship. Introducing first the challenger from Sacramento, California, weighing in at 243 pounds, the world's most dangerous man, Ken Shamrock.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have taken our last commercial break. All of our commercial commitments have been fulfilled. We're going to stay right here with you for the duration of the WWF Championship matchup. That man gets only his second opportunity to wrestle for the WWF title, and his first opportunity to meet Stone Cold Steve Austin for the richest prize in this industry.
Weighing in at 252 pounds, he is the World Wrestling Federation Champion, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
There is only one Stone Cold Steve Austin, and he's not wasting any damn time. The rattlesnake is striking. Austin has been backed into a corner. Austin has been stuck with a sharp stick for the last time. And Shamrock with a golden opportunity here. Champion, and also a thumb right to the eye. Austin's going to do anything and everything, whatever it takes, to leave here with the WWF title, but it may not be enough. Shamrock with a knockdown. Shamrock going for the cover, and a near fall, a long two count.
Don't think for 1 minute that Ken Shamrock isn't going to do anything and everything to leave here with the WWF title. This is what he's waited for. This is what he's dreamed of. He's got the opportunity tonight. He's got to capitalize on it right now.
It's been a hellacious night for Austin already. Austin was summoned to the ring in the very beginning of the program by Mr. McMahon, who was standing side by side with The Undertaker and Kane, the two men that Austin will meet in 13 days. Austin was double chokeslammed by Mr. McMahon's business partner. Oh, look out.
Did you see that?
Shamrock looking for the ankle lock, and Austin's got to get to the ropes. And that's a smart move by Austin.
Boy, but Ken Shamrock shows how you block one of those clotheslines. He turned a stone cold clothesline to his own advantage.
Austin just hit me with his shirt. He's mad at the whole damn world. And really, how can you blame him? How can you blame the man?
He knows you work for Vince McMahon.
Well, look out here. Austin, oh, he's taking a big-time shortcut. The rattlesnake has been poked and prodded, maybe for the last time.
Watch it.
Austin very aggressive here. He'll take Shamrock out, and I mean take him out if the opportunity arises. Mr. McMahon in business with The Undertaker and Kane. Suplex by Austin. Page out of Shamrock's book. Gotta cover Shamrock. Boy, Shamrock's got a lot of guts, a lot of tenacity.
But you know what this is all about, JR? Watch this. Oh, it's all about the fact that Vince McMahon is sick and tired. He's fed up with Stone Cold Steve Austin being the WWF champion.
Well, that's just too bad, isn't it?
Yeah, it is too bad.
It's too bad that a guy goes out and wins a title fair and square, and he gets this collusionary thing with Mr. McMahon and his henchman now.
Yeah, it's too bad that a guy can't represent a prestigious organization like the WWF when he's a champion properly, like the champion that Mr. McMahon deserves. That's why McMahon's sick of this, and I don't blame him. And he's going to do anything to get that title off of Austin.
Well, Austin's the most popular WWF champion in the history of this company. Let me tell you that. There's a cover and a near fall.
Well, Austin, it could come off you the hard way or the easy way.
Side headlock take over Austin right now. Taking it to Ken Shamrock, and not many people can say they've done that. Shamrock has beaten a list of MVPs for that ankle lock submission. Austin trying to get a cover here with a side headlock. This is a tremendous wrestling match between Stone Cold Steve Austin and Ken Shamrock. The WWF title is at stake here. We are live in San Jose, California, and we're happy you're with us, folks.
I'm telling you, Stone Cold Steve Austin has been seething for nearly 2 hours, and he's taken out all those frustrations now on Ken Shamrock. He only wishes that was Vince McMahon in the ring, that he had his head in his arm. He would love to squeeze McMahon's head like a pimple.
I literally believe that if Mr. McMahon thought he could get away with it, he'd just strip Austin the title, but the public wouldn't stand for it. Look out here.
Well, it's going to get stripped. That title's going to leave Stone Cold, whether it's Ken Shamrock, whether it's Kane, or whether it's The Undertaker. Somebody is going to do it for Mr. McMahon. And it's just business, JR, nothing personal.
Yeah, right. I don't believe that for a minute. Pace Pickens here, and Austin got knocked down. The heel kick caught Austin in the face there. Front face lock by Shamrock.
Watch it.
Austin suplexed up and over. Bishop suplex and another near fall.
Man.
Shamrock one count away from becoming the WWF champion. And look at this. Austin blocked the Hurricane Rana into a powerbomb.
Uh-oh. The world's most dangerous man is in a lot of trouble now.
Austin up on the second rope. Uncharacteristic for him. Austin halfway across the ring and throw the elbow into the heart. Cover under 2.5. Long 2.5 this time.
Mr. McMahon cannot be happy right at this moment.
There's another snapmare. Another lateral press, and now Austin's going to cinch up on that reverse chin lock. And I tell you what, we started off with an explosion here tonight when Mr. McMahon introduced new stipulations, King, to the triple threat match. They're normally the first person in triple threat match to score a pinfall or submission wins the match. On the 27th of September, that means they'd be the WWF champion.
Right.
But Mr. McMahon said no. The Undertaker can't pin Kane, and Kane can't pin The Undertaker. Why doesn't he just make it a handicap match?
Well,
why don't they put Austin in shackles? Why don't they handcuff him, for God's sakes?
Oh, come on, JR. Don't get personal. Like McMahon said, it's just business, and it's the business of beating Austin. McMahon gives people opportunities. Why don't you admit that? He's given a great opportunity to Ken Shamrock right here tonight.
Shamrock on his way back up and caught the knee right in the abdomen, maybe a little bit low.
Oh, look at that.
But Austin doesn't care if it walks.
That was low.
Referee Earl Hebner has been in the spotlight a lot with these WWF Championship matchups. He's got another one here. Austin trying to turn Shamrock over in a Boston Crab. Austin would love to notch his gun. Great leg strength by Shamrock.
What a move.
Austin looking for that submission. That's Shamrock's specialty. I think Shamrock would have to tear Austin's ankle off for Austin to ever give up.
Well, don't you think Shamrock can do that?
He's qualified. Sleeper applied by the WWF champion. And now Tanner from the challenger. Ken Shamrock driven back into the turnbuckle.
Oh.